me, I think the more the time goes on, the more it's special. Also, that you can see that, and for me, the pipeline or the factory or the assembly, nothing's coming yet. So Valentino doesn't have a kid coming, you know.
Not
so you have to think of the world champion.
Not that we know of. He could have, but
so
we don't know.
So Marquez, or you know, you need to have the world champion to have the next coming. So there's nothing in the assembly yet. So we still have some time.
We're gonna enjoy this for quite a while, yeah, looks like.
At the moment, we have.
At the moment. It's unique. I mean, we live in California on a golf course, and it's probably the only golf course in the world to have two world champions, especially of the same family, play golf. The motorcycle's always been my life, you know, and of course it was his life since he was 3 years old. He raced a little dirt bike and was fine. Dirt is fine. It's slow, and he went winning, and he said, I want a road race. I went, yeah, that's another problem. I'll talk to you when I get home. Okay, but I want a road race. And so I come home and explain to him, no matter what you do, you're never going to be as good as me. Because people are always going to say, oh, he's not as good as his dad. You know, that's just normal. And I said, if you can accept that, then I'll let you race, if you do everything I tell you to do. And while I'm working with you, you don't do what I tell you to do, I put the bike in the truck. And I had to do that once, threaten him to put the bike in the truck. First road race on a 400cc, a guy passed him, and he grabbed a big handful of throttle, almost high-sided. I mean, the corner I was actually standing in. I said, when the guy passes you, and you panic, and you open the throttle, the bike's going in the truck. That's it. That's, you ride the motorcycle to your capabilities, not his.
It took some time, but in the end, we achieved, but.
And everybody said the same thing, as I told him. Oh, he's not as good as his dad, not as good as his dad.
That's
won
okay.
Won the world championship. Very complicated, especially with that kind of pressure on your shoulders. So. He probably did more than I did.
It says world champion Fedorna is special. It doesn't matter one or 10. So when I made that was, I still tried, but it's not possible. And anyway, the memory is good. And of course, without him, it's impossible. It's completely impossible because it's very difficult.
Yeah, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
Exactly.
It's still the most exciting racing on the planet. And I think that as long as that continues, I'm very happy to see it. If it doesn't, then I'm not going to be happy to see it. But it's going very well at the moment. I was happy to see him go to the 1000cc again, get away from the 800s. I thought that was a mistake. So to me, the racing probably hasn't been better. You know, motorcycles, whether you're young or old or how good I am, doesn't matter. Motorcycles is a way of life. That's my life. It's just in the motorhome, I'll go here, and then if I don't have fun here, I'll go somewhere else. So until I have to work again, I'm very happy doing this.
Kids are playing and they're cooking whatever and bed.
Part of the life we don't see when you're racing. Because when you're racing, you don't know any of this. When I stopped racing and I walked through the paddock the first time when the practice was on, and there were people walking around and talking and looking at hospitality stuff, I thought everybody just watched practice. I didn't realize that they didn't care.
Yeah.
You know, so for us, it was like, I'm going, I didn't know all this existed. And so to be out here, what do you want, Logan?
You have to be on camera, you have to wave to the camera if you're going to talk.
So yeah, I didn't know any of this existed. So we're still getting used to it, actually.
You didn't tell them, excuse me.
Yeah.
I'll get it for you later.
Okay.
A bottle cap. Ask me if I saw a bottle cap. Must be an important one.